The surprise attack of the demons caught us completely off guard. We barely managed to regroup and launch an immediate counterattack. But the Holy Land does not suffer bloodshed and allows no disparity in the eternal balance. And every one of our brave warriors who takes the life of an enemy will be punished with damnation and chaos. But do we have a choice? You must push them back and throw those abominations back into the hell holes from which they crawled. Come, Brother Timaeus, let us bring light to the darkness and restore order.
Thank you. Back!